When Six Flags announced the reopening of their parks, their safety video included this tidbit.
New cutting-edge thermal imaging will be used to take temperatures of all guests.
Thermal imaging technology and its ability to spot high body temperature is now a valuable tool to keep coronavirus out of buildings and venues. And that will bring the imitators.
Some of the stuff we're seeing, companies that have just popped up overnight, they're claiming they can scan 35 people at once, that they don't have to remove their glasses.
Brian Duke's company, MFE Rentals, has been in the thermography industry for 26 years, and lately he's noticed a lot of new competitors.
They're literally a marketing company or somebody that decided to get into this industry with no experience at all.
Thermal imaging programs are easy to find. I downloaded this one on my smartphone, but as usual, you get what you pay for.
There's a lot of people out there that are making some very exaggerated claims.
Take, for example, this video, multiple people walking by, some wearing glasses. Duke said it would be hard to get an accurate reading.
We're focusing on the intercantus right here of the eyes and the bridge of your nose. There's two blood vessels right there, and that's where we're getting your core body temperature.
He says that's the way to test core body temperature instead of surface temperatures like imitators or handheld thermometers might yield.
In the hot Texas sun, you're walking inside a building from the parking lot, and you can get false readings because it's giving you the surface temperature of your body.
It's something that could help us eventually get back to normal. That is, if they're used correctly.
Let's try to get back to work. Let's do it as safe as we can. This is one tool in the toolbox.
In Dallas, I'm Chris Sadeghi.